Hello guys, welcome back to Darkness Rises Beginner's Guide. Today I'm gonna show you how to get gems, spend gems, and gonna spend gems on a new account, and also show you ways to power up. It's very important when you're a new player. As you can see, I created a new account on Asia server. The main reason I did that to help the new players, also to test the drop rates as a new player, because as far as I know, if you're a new player, you have higher chance for better gear, and also to see how much time it will take me to reach like 5, 6, 7, 8 million, something like that, as free to play player, starting from scratch, from zero. So I created this account like few days ago. And when I have time, I play this account. I try every day to spend some time on this account and on my main. So as you can see, very important when you start a new account, guys, create all six characters. Doesn't cost you anything, just some time. It will take like 20 minutes per character to finish the story, okay? And you're gonna see why it's important. One obvious reason is the multi-character bonus stats. So you're getting bonuses for each character from all of them, okay? So you can see here how much I'm getting for each one. 1% from Dark Wars, Dark Mage 0.5, and this is dependent not on the power but on the level of the characters. So the higher the level, the more you get. Max, you get from, if all characters are level 100, you get 25% stats boost. Okay, so that means 25% more power, okay, on all characters. Now let's see, let's start, and you're gonna see why it's important to have all of them and what you should do on them every day. So what are the important things to do, and then I'm gonna spend gems, test also this way the drop rates. I'm gonna spend on gear. Let's see, maybe a few in costumes, but gear mainly. Okay, and let's see, we're gonna start with the warrior. So guys, add friends, very important, add friends. When you create a character, right away go to recommended and add friends. Try to get 30 friends, okay? You're gonna see why. So you can claim from them and send friendship points, and with this you can buy keys, guys. Okay, so already I reached 30 on this one. And now you're gonna see, if you go to community, guys, oops, not community, my bad. If you go to quest, achievements, okay, let's see here, nice to see you, friend, okay? So here, the more friends you get free gems, see, 20, 40 gems, 60 gems, 80 gems, and if you have 30, 100 gems also, see, so you get quite a lot of gems from adding friends. It's very useful. Gems are very important at the beginning of the game. You're gonna see how you can use them to power up quite fast. Okay, now let's see what other things. Join a guild, another important thing. Once you have unlocked the guild, go join, login in the guild, okay, and donate to get the guild coins. Okay, donate. Also, claim and send to the guildmates to get more guild coins. And from the shop, guys, I recommend to get the basic fish bait and definitely the clear tickets, very important, okay? Or adventure keys, guys. You need adventure keys because you need to clear the stages in adventure to unlock new things, okay? Other things that you might get, but later on, definitely the experience chest, maybe skill points, okay, but this is later on. I'm gonna discuss that in another video. Now these are the important things. Also go into login and get from monthly login on each character, get this rewards. They are very useful. See, on the third day on each you get 300 gems, so that means in six characters, how much is 1800 free gems. So this you get only on a new account, guys. If you are an old player, you don't get this, sorry. Okay, and open the free gems, guys, free gear chest. See, you get rank B, you can get rank A or even rank S gear. Actually, on this one, I got this from a free chest. This an S gear will boost your power a lot. See, I have 105 power. It's a lot for a new player. I know for old players nothing, but for a new player it's a lot. Okay, so let's see what else. Let's see, rank, go to rank matches and try to do, if you have enough power, try to rank. You know why? Because if you get in top percent slowly, you get more gems. You get 100 gems and 60,000 gold each day that you can collect. So try to do this when you get enough power. Now let's see. Main quest. Another reason to have all your characters. The more power you get, the more chapters. So complete main story also when you can. Get power, get better gear, and you can collect gems and equipment and other stuff from here, see? And definitely boost more your power. Now, when you do that, usually unlock like skills, extra skills or ultimate skill, like I did right here. Okay, let's equip it. Okay, now let's see, can we complete this one also? No, I have to complete the story. So do the stories also when you have time, so you can unlock. If I had the story, I could have completed this chapter also, get extra 300 gems. Okay, let's see what else you should do on each character. So these are at the beginning the basic things. Definitely do the daily, the dungeons, and clear the story and adventure to unlock more higher levels for dungeons and other content in the game, okay? Better content in the game. Like tower right now is locked, I need to unlock it. Okay, so these are the important things to do on each character. Now let's try to do the same on the others to collect the gems. Also, you have a new journey event. It's easy to complete and will give you quite decent gear that will give around 100,000 power, so it's decent, plus some gold, 300,000. The last part you get rank A gear, so it's good, it's not bad. You get some of the accessories. So complete this journey event, you get on all the six characters. On some of them I completed, and guys, you're gonna see why it's good to complete this on all once I get on my main. Okay, let's see, let's get from this one also. One thing that I forgot also, I'm gonna show you. So let's collect also from achievements, the gems, from adding friends. Where is social? Okay, here. Here I have 29, so I need one more to get the 100 also, gems. Okay, let's see. Oh, I forgot something. I forgot something, guys. Let's open the free. Hello. Sometimes you can get S plus or S or even plus plus gear. CS, I got an S. Check how much power it will give me. It's normal, S doesn't matter. See, from 38,000 to 99,000. 60,000. It's a lot when you start the game. So open the free chest that on all characters every day. It will help you a lot. I forgot to collect. Yeah. See the 300 gems that I collected yesterday, and I can do that on all the characters. And then guys, wait, I'm gonna spend gems for gear, and I'm curious what I will get on my main. I will be still the Berserker, or maybe I'll see, we'll see. If you guys want other character, I might do other like archers or the witch. Okay, let's see. Let's go on the main. No, let's go collect from the others, then I'm gonna go on the main, because I have stuff to collect from here also. So login, get free rewards. Rest. From rest, guys, I suggest to get the skill points. This is another good way to power up your character, you're gonna see. And let's open free, let's see what we get. Guys, this will be like see, I got the B belt. It's useful. And get also the gold ones, free ones. You can get some rank C gear. See? That, see? gives me more power accessories. At the beginning, it's very useful because you don't have much things on you. Okay, let's get from achievements the from social also. I have only 16 friends on here. I need to add more. Okay, did I collect the? See, I can collect from here also. So, log in daily, guys. Get the free rewards on each character. You can get also from completing main quest chapters, as you saw. Let's see. Okay, on the archer, let's get the login bonus. Skill points. And let's open the free chest, guys. Let's see. Maybe I get the nice. Hopefully. No, it's a B. So minimum you get a B from this one. So it's still good. Let's get this one also. And another thing you can get, guys. Okay. From shop consumables you can buy with gold, guys. Random skill points, okay? You can buy 3 on each character. So with this you can level up on your characters pretty fast the skills. So you can buy that if you have enough gold. Okay, let's get the gems from here. Oh, what I did. My bad. Quests. Let's see, do I have enough? 80, and that's it. Okay, 4000 gems. Let's collect the ones from the mail. And I'm gonna show you other ways to get gems. So like I said, main quest, I did for some of them. And let's go also on the witch. Oh, journey I completed here or something. Okay, let's get this accessory. Okay, let's see. Free things, login. I like free stuff. You should also like the free stuff. Skill points and the free. Let's see. You can get even plus gear from the free one, guys. Especially if you are a new player, you should have a higher chance for better gear. That's why I created this account, to test that also. Okay, and let's get from achievements the gems, see how many we can get on this one. Okay, and from character mailbox. And now let's go on the main, and I'm gonna show you other stuff that you should do and know, and spend the gems. And power up, definitely. You're gonna see how much power I can gain. Right now I have 102,000. Which is decent, it's not bad. Also another thing, camp, guys. Okay, camp. Go to camp and put to work all your characters. Make them collect stuff. First I would suggest to make them collect apples. Okay? Apples, because from the camp shop, guys, you can buy tickets, accessory fragments and essences. Let's get some essences. Okay, or even, guys, polishes. But polishes are a better way to not to spend on polishes. But essences I will buy. Essences is another good way to power up your character. Okay, let's see. No, I'm gonna keep the gold. I'm gonna tell you also how to make gold and other stuff in another video. Right now I'm focusing on this thing, on getting gems, powering up, so most important things at the beginning. And let's see what other things I wanted to. Let's get from this one also. See, 200,000 gold is good at the beginning. And skills. You can claim twice if you watch also some advertisement. Let's see what we get from the free one. I might get an S. No, it's a B. Okay. It's better than what I had. And let's collect from here also. And account mailbox. I have also gems, guys. I will collect them. Where do I have this? From watching advertisement. So I'll suggest to watch this advertisement. You get, I think, around 200 gems per day, so it's decent, especially at the beginning. Now let's see. One second, guys. I want to collect from claim from this one. Okay. And quest achievements. Social. I get the 100 gems. That's good. And now, guys, see, I have completed this main quest chapter. Let's claim. Power up. You can. So when you complete main quest, you get gems, you get power. So this is very important. Again, I can collect. It seems pretty easy powering up. See, and for this one, I need more rank B or higher in 6 slots. I have only on 4. And 200,000 power. Let's see if we can achieve that. Let's see, guys. Did I forget something to tell you? Let's see. I think these are the. Oh, let's open. So, guys, when you collect things, free stuff, they will go into your account inventory. Also, the ones from the journey event, I told you. And see, from the journey, you get rank A gear. You get. So, you get lots of. Rewards that you can open on any character. Let's open some essences. I want to show you essences. Actually, it's a great way to power up, to spend your gold. It's very good way to spend your gold because you can power up fast, leveling up your essences. So these ones, best way to spend your gold since your gold at the beginning is limited. Okay, let's see. Do we have more? Let's open this gold chest. It's not much. Okay. That should be okay. Let's go and you'll see, guys. So you don't need lots of gems. You don't need to spend lots of gold to level up. The level 200 is best way to spend your gold and powering up. So leveling your essences. Let's try to do that. Then I'm gonna open those gear chests. Should I spend all? Okay. See? Easy. And skills. Skills. Level up your skills, guys. Important. I think I will get this one. Unlock. It doesn't cost lots of skill points. Also, not a lot of gold. So, leveling up the skills. It's also a good way to power up. Let's get them to level 15. Okay, nice. And now the moment of truth. I'm gonna try to open some gear chest. Let's see. Boom. There you go. So we have guaranteed S gear, at least one S gear. Let's see. I got 2 rank S gear. Let's see what we get. And you see how much power you can get just from here. Okay. Hopefully I'll get some plus gear. Nothing right now. Wait, what's this? Okay, belt. I didn't have any, so it's good that I got the belt. Ooh, and I got S PvP tier 5. Very good. This will give me lots of power. You're gonna see, guys. Okay. I'm not gonna equip them right now. Let's open more. Okay, let's see. Should I open one by one? No, let's go the same way. 10. Boom. So best way to spend your gems is on gear, not costumes. See, 3 rank S and 5 rank A. Rank A can be plus gear or plus gear, guys. What's this? Okay, that's a normal one. Oh, see? Plus gear, cape. A plus, that's good. Okay. And now let's see the rank S. What will I get? Hopefully. Okay, helmet. I think I didn't have the cape. Okay, and cape again. Okay, Let's go. Let's see how much power we get from equipping all of this. This, by the way, the weapon I got from a free chest that I opened. So you can get very good gear from there. Let's equip this one. You'll see how much power. 76,000. I already reached 200,000 power. Let's see with this. 260,000. 325,000. Actually, this is better. And the belt. 383,000 power, guys. That's crazy. That is indeed crazy. So now let's see. I need a better weapon. I'll level up this one. So guys, don't upgrade the gear when you're at the beginning. When you start the game, don't waste the upgrade stones. So don't use, for example, don't upgrade like this one. Okay, don't spend upgrade stones. You'll need them later on to upgrade like gear that is good, like plus gear PvP. Once you get A plus gear PvP, a good one, then you can upgrade. Okay, very important to know that. Okay, let's see now, guys, what it means we can complete more main quests. Let's see, and get more gems and power. There you go, getting close to 400,000. Again, let's see. Right there, over 400,000, guys. See how fast? Very easy. I need to reach 500,000, and again, how I can do that? Spending more gems, leveling up the essences, the gear, the good gear like this one. I need to level up. Let's enhance it. No, I don't want to spend too much gold like this. It's okay. Okay, so be careful how you spend the gold. So what I'm gonna do next, since I have enough power, I'm gonna go in adventure and try to complete, unlock more things. So advance and unlock trophy shop, higher trophy shops where, oh, I can get this free 300 gems here. Also trophy shop here, you can get some level 40 B gear accessories also. Trophy 5, you start getting A to A plus belts, cape and other things. And level 6, you get 3000 gems, rank S gear free. And you know, on the trophy 8, you get free, guys, S++ gear and other stuff, okay? So it's very important to unlock all those trophy shops. I'm gonna do that in another video, okay? Right now I need to continue the journey to unlock more stuff since I have enough power. So this was the video, guys. Hope it was useful. I will continue this journey also to see the drop rates, to taste the drop rates and see how much will take me to reach maybe 7 million power, something like that, okay? So that's the goal, or more. So till next time, guys, see you and bye.